Yeah, they're taking part in the Kenya Red Cross Hand Washing Challenge.